Welcome back to Green and Blue Walk. This Let's Play of XCOM, and you know, I'm the 999, and looking very interesting, creepy, and spooky. All the words I would describe this issue or situation.
Come.
There's Mr. Israel. Loading screen. Cutscene.
Behold the greatest failure of the Imperial Ones. We who failed to ascend as they thought we would. We
Yep, and I thought these are Aetherals. Oh, nice spawning in honor guards, that's not fair! Bam! Shazam, Uncle Slam!
Nothing can penetrate the mind.
Off to Earth. Even Gupta's not close enough. Now he is close enough. Even Gupta's not close enough. Now he is close enough. They will all perish this day. As they have done before, I move to the end. Alright, they got me again.
It's raining death over here.
Yes, yes, it's raining death over here.
Get me the hell out of here.
Come on. Alright, definitely not quick saving. I don't care. You kill yourself. Oh.
They're shifting their attack.
Storm that son of a. He's not close enough. See, Gupta is close. No, he's not. What? All right. How can I have my people like that, I swear?
Can't fight it!
Launched cheer!
In the sky.
Bad things about happen. One game. It is 118. There we go.
Eyes on target.
That's not gonna be good. There's no way to dig out of that hole. Alright, so the idea is of this area to kill all the Ethereals as fast as physically possible. So thanks for watching. Like the video, dislike the video. It helps people when they're searching through videos. Also, please leave a comment. Tell me what you liked and what you didn't like. Again, it helps people when they're searching through videos. And, I guess, see you next time.